Anyway, I get to the event, get paid, rock with my cousin, leave out. My cousin walked me to the car. I'm by myself. My cousin walked me to the car. It's 9 at night. Niggas jumped out the tree, about 8 of them, 8, 10 of them, over how many it was. Them niggas jumped me and him. They bust my cousin's head with a bottle. I stayed because my cousin was going in and out of conscious. He got busted inside his head. I stayed with him because the ambulance one was coming.